Are you on it right there? Put it right on her shoulder.
Let her stop.
You on it right there?
Wait a minute, let her turn this broadside. She won't go nowhere now. Let her come on out and back out now. Check my range. I can put it right on her shoulder and squeeze it.
Okay.
Yeah, go ahead. Dust fly off her. Now you froze to death.
That froze to death. That's a big old dog.
Yeah, she's a big one. I think I see her laying there. Heard her pile up. Where did that other one go to that went in that thick? Did it lay down or something? Oh, right there, didn't it?
You want to get it?
No, that's not it. There it goes.
There it is, there it is.
Yeah, that's a little one. I think.
You got everything?
Yeah.
You ready to go see if you got it?
Yeah, pretty sure I did.
I am too, because I think I see her laying right there. Let me see if I can zoom in on her. I believe that's her right there.
First down.
Well, let's go see if we can find it. You see it?
Yeah.
Let's go ahead. I thought it was her from up there. She was standing right here somewhere. Right up here at this tree, wasn't she? Thank you. be a bunch of hair. She didn't go far, did she? Bleeding. Oh yeah. Oh, you smoked.
Like a little red.
Red, red.
Follow the red brick road.
Oh gosh. Yeah.
Perfect shot.
I don't think I messed up any. Maybe, I don't know.
Come out, wasn't it?
First step.
You got all kinds of first, don't you?
See.
That's a big one too.
Oh yeah, this one's broke.
Yeah, you smacked her good. Let's get her drug out here. You can warm your hands up. Yeehaw. 250 yards, that's a good shot.
Tried hiding from us for a little bit, but ended up coming out.
Yeah, I knew they'd run us one eventually. Where did you go in at?
Just went in right.
Looked like it hit right the top of the shoulder on the camera. I don't know. It's kind of shooting uphill, so. It puts a whammy to her. That's all that matters, I guess.
Where is it? So you want to get it right here?
Yeah. Right. We just get it right here and take her down the hill. Good job. Daggone camera froze up. Wouldn't come on. Got up here this morning and been watching these deer up here. Knew we'd get one come through there. She didn't come with the rest of them. She was up here hiding.
Yeah.
She didn't hide good enough, huh?
Stepped out just a little bit too soon.
Some guy come walking up the hill, run him right to us.
All the oak swamp bottom do drop falling. Old Tom answering a hootout call.
Hang on up.
Nothing like the sound when the day breaks. Me and Daddy in the woods on a Saturday. You see, his granddaddy hunted these hills, and I hope someday that my kids will. He said, do me a favor before I'm gone. Love this land, pass it on. Pass it on. He showed me how to cast a line, where the whitetail live and how to read their signs.
She's standing right here.
He'd lean my gun up against a tree, so he could hold a barbed wire fence for me.
It's complete passive.
Yeah, I learned a lot from watching his ways, like how to hunt smart and how to be safe. He said one of these days, son, you'll be grown.
Yeah,
remember
right
what I taught you.
She's
and pass it on.
So right here's hair.
Pass it on.
Blue.
In the name of conservation, pass it on to another generation. Pass it on. But on the day that I turned 21, my dad walked in with an old shotgun. He said, this belonged to your grandpa. It's yours, you
cheap.
So I handle it with love and pass it on. Pass it on. In the name of conservation, pass it on. Nothing like the sound when the day breaks. Me and my boy in the woods on a Saturday. Pass it on.